this song helps you practice playing gently. And you could choose any object you can find around the house that makes sounds. And just have a little listen to see if they can make gentle sounds, if you can touch them in different ways or move them in different ways. See what you can find. And then just play along. Have a little play, have a little listen.